What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the ImageOnMap Minecraft plugin. Customizing your structures with decorations in Minecraft servers can take many different forms. Whether you're using the default paintings or vegetation and flowers, there's a lot of possibilities. But if you're looking for a real spark of personality in your world, with the ImageOnMap plugin, you can insert your own photos into your Minecraft world. It's a super easy plugin to download and use, so let's get started. Head to the ImageOnMap plugin page on Spigot's website and find and press the Download Now button near the top right. Save this file somewhere easily accessible on your computer for later. As for the version you need to download, Minecraft servers using 1.14 to 1.16 versions require the 4.1 build of the plugin. The 1.13 types need the 4.0 pre-1, and anything else lower will have to have 3.1 for full support. As for Minecraft 1.17 and above, the latest build of the plugin is all you're going to need. Before we install the plugin server-side, make sure you have a plugin-compatible server version like Paper or Spigot. Head towards your Apex server panel, stop the server, and then click FTP file access near the top left. Log in and then find and enter the plugins directory from the list, and then click Upload in the top left. On the next page, drag and drop the ImageOnMap file into the upload area, and once it's 100% uploaded, you can use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel where you can restart the server. When you join the server, you and any other player should be able to use the plugin immediately. But first, you're going to want to focus on saving your desired image links, keeping their sizes in mind. Like I said, you'll need to find an image online and save its URL for later. There are a few requirements you'll want to keep in mind too. The file type needs to be a PNG or a JPEG for it to successfully work, and if the link is too big, there could be issues with it in-game. We strongly recommend using a web image service like Imgur, especially if you're wanting to upload your own material. As for generating maps with your images, there's two ways to do it. These include ToMap and MapToolNew, with the latter being recommended for Minecraft versions above 1.17. Each one is going to follow the same argument format, the URL and then the resize, which renders the image automatically after running it. For instance, MapToolNew, the link, resize, and 1:1 generates the picture at a 1:1 scale to fit everything in the map. For the larger images, using resize stretched or resize covered while generating one is suggested. These tend to be for a better resolution, but they require a ton of item frames depending on your setup. Players wanting a larger image can also use higher resize options, generating a splatter map that requires multiple item frames to be displayed. Besides this, once you're ready to display the image, just right-click the bottom left item frame to instantly make the picture appear. Removing it requires you to just shift and left-click, making it easy to delete. If you and others have too many maps, it can be difficult to find the ones that you want. Fortunately, you can use the maps command to view all of them in one place. Just select the one you want or right-click to reveal more options. This is going to allow you to rename, delete, or take specific parts of a large map. Remember, all players have access to this ability and other commands, which means anyone can grab, delete, and do other actions with your maps. In some cases, server owners might want to limit what players can do with this plugin. You can limit who can use these commands by installing luck perms and manually assigning permission nodes to users or groups using this table. If you're unhappy with how players are using the maps, but you don't want to take away their ability completely, you can also consider limiting their uses and sizes. This is done by tweaking ImageOnMaps configuration file. Head to the FTP file access and log in, and then head to the plugins and ImageOnMap directory. Find and click the edit button to the right of the config.yml file, make any changes, and then press save at the top before returning to the main panel to restart the server. If you're having any problems with the plugin not loading, the first thing you should check is that you're running a plugin compatible server and that the server version matches the plugin type you downloaded. Of course, also make sure your file was successfully uploaded into the plugins folder in the FTP panel and restart the server. If you get an invalid command argument, make sure the URL is valid. This means that it isn't too long with unnecessary strings attached, meaning it should really only end with the file type. Otherwise, it could be due to an outdated version of the plugin on a newer Minecraft server. ImageOnMap works best on 1.17, while 1.19 does have a harder time generating larger images. ImageOnMap is a super simple plugin that allows you to add custom images to your builds, giving them more of your style and personality, while also adding in a new way to add some decoration to your space. That's all for this one, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.